I'm Robert Strohmeyer for Vine Cult. You know, when a typical elementary school needs to have a fundraiser, they have a bake sale or something like that. But when this one-room schoolhouse in St. Helena, California needs to raise some money, they throw a magnificent wine auction. The Young School's Forever Young benefit started pretty humbly, with a bake sale actually, but since then it has grown into a world-class wine auction.
Forever Young, like many fundraisers, began with bake sales and barbecues, and now we have established venue and we are recognized throughout the country as being a wonderful way to build wine collections for collectors.
Every year the families of the kids here at the school participate in creating the theme for the event.
We came up with the idea of Forever Young from the Bob Dylan song, and the theme has stayed with us because we sort of feel in this interactive environment we are forever young, and the children keep us forever young, and we would like to maintain the quality of a very interpersonal relationship with the children. The only way we can do that is if we offset the expense of educating them with an auction. The reason being, we don't want to have high tuitions. We don't want it to become an economic burden for each individual family, therefore creating perhaps a milieu of only very wealthy people who can afford private education. So what we do is once a year come together in a cooperative environment with all of the parents participating 100% to raise the funds that match the cost of educating each child, and come together with a theme, an idea, something they want to participate in, and then soliciting the Valley, the people who are most generous, to put together something that attracts people, it seems, from all over the country to come and celebrate with us. So each year we do a Forever Young auction with a different theme and in generally a different place, and get the entire community interested in educating the human potential.
While many wine auctions do benefit great charities, often the beneficiaries can seem a little bit abstract. In this case, all of the proceeds are going directly to this school and to the phenomenal education these kids are getting.
It's a one-room schoolhouse. It's an old Grange Hall, really wonderful building, as you can see. The two groups, first through third and fourth through sixth, are only separated by bookshelves. We're tutorial. It's progressive education. Students at any level can progress as quickly as they care to. So oftentimes we have students in the second level who are doing easily sixth grade math, or students who are 6 years old and reading everything.
The Forever Young auction takes place Saturday, March 12th at the Fela Winery here in St. Helena. It'll include lots from Harlan Estates, Schaefer, and other phenomenal wineries, rare wines that you're just not going to be able to find almost anywhere else, and some pretty amazing experiences, including dinner for eight at Farniente, among others. For more information about the auction, visit foreveryoungbenefit.org. For VineCult, I'm Robert Strohmeyer. Thanks for watching.